infected our weapons, our armor. The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yoldur sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let Sivar escape. The battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using Siva in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about Siva than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered Siva yet. This is all still new to them. See Tyra. She studied Siva's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look. Light like yours has Siva.
You're blocking this.
Guardian? Goodbye.
There's really only one place to fall into the gain control of Siva.
Developed, and honestly, I don't know that they're smart enough to but his sources are tragically incomplete.
Come on.
Searching for more information on Siva, I discovered some recent unexplained phenomena originating near Clovis Prey.
That's deep in Cabal territory.
Julia, she's there.
I find it unlikely the Fallen would have had time to experiment in those labs under
storage. Yeah, my bad. I was muted again.
But there are records of Siva prototypes that never recovered.
I'm gonna re-invite you, because I started the mission without you and it's on the loading screen.
Very well, old friend. Let's follow this path.
Like, while it was loading, I was like, oh shit. I would have wanted those thingies pop up, and I don't know where it's at.
Should be in the vicinity anytime now.
Oh shit. It's been a while since I fucked a ball. Such a warm welcome.
I can guide you to the biolab, though it may take some investigation to locate the SIVA prototypes once you're there.
I have faith in our young wolf there. He will find our way forward. I'm certain of it.
You like this? No? We just called one of us a young wolf. Because it's probably less endearing if we make room. I'm not seeing any flashing lights advertising SIVA research. Maybe there's a console that can help us narrow things down.
Unfortunately, my intel says you're going to need to make your way underground.
Falling great distances is actually our specialty. Elevator shaft, anyone?
Why the fuck you lying?
somewhere. Nothing says we're in the right place, like Dead Fallen. Now to rummage through its files.
Ah, fuck me up.
And we have a winner, Cybernetic Diagnostics. Exactly what the Fallen would need to. Oh, maybe later. We've got company. Yes, seventh column.
Well, that was pretty fucking easy.
It's weird, dude. Like, over the last week, I've noticed way more people sniping in skirmish than before.
Oh, take our favorite photo of my ass in the window lab.
Temporarily disrupt the splicer's control of the seal. One way or another, my long vigil is almost at its end. And I have you to guard. Let's finish it.
Holy shit, y'all niggas still in the party?
Yeah.
Unmute my mic? Where's my mic?
Wait, my mic was unmuted the whole time, so you heard me coughing and choking on my own fucking throat?
I didn't even know my mic was unmuted. The fuck?
Yeah, we were listening to everything you were watching.
My bad, I didn't know it was unmuted.
Watching porn and shit.
Nah, I wasn't watching no porn. But it had it would have been pretty fucked up. Motherfuckers would have heard. Yeah, motherfuckers would have heard, and I wouldn't even have known about it. I guess my niece came in here and unplugged it. I mean, unmuted it. Messing with everything. I mean, I'll do King's Fall with you, Center. Shit, I ain't got shit else to do. But you have to give me like 20 minutes because of this one. I'm gonna move my, whatchacallit, into the living room.
Yeah, that's fine.
My game.
It's just to help.
Whatchacallit, get his light level up.
No, it's to help him complete King's Fall before he does the rest of the machines.
I'm not doing
rest
of the machine.
To play in order.
Where's Venom at?
He went to go be his meat or some shit. He's gonna like be his meat and watch a movie real quick, you know? The regular.
Which Gizmo get his fucking ass online? Well, he's online, but get his ass on, like on Destiny. He's being a bitch. What's your light level right now, dude?
Me?
Yeah.
348. I stopped playing after Rise of Iron was coming out.
Would you save up exotics or something?
What do you mean?
Like, before Rise of Iron came out, did you save up exotics?
Before freaking Taken King came out. I mean, not Taken King. King's Fall came out. I saved up exotics. But they were all fucking useless.
Oh yeah, back then, because you didn't actually, they only had the chance of dropping at 290 to 320. And most of the time, they only dropped it about 290 to 310,
no,
maybe.
I'm talking about, like, before King's Fall, all my exotics and all my legendaries were good. But then they nerfed everything. Remember? I'm a year one player. Oh, yeah. I've been playing since year one. So.
How long you been gone?
Once I heard... I mean, I stopped playing around King's Fall, right, because they nerfed all my shit, but then I started playing King's Fall more, and I actually liked it. But then when they were coming out with the new Iron Lord shit, that's when I completely stopped playing. The Rise of Iron, yeah, when they came out with Rise of Iron, that's when I completely stopped playing.
Wow.
Once I saw the Gjallarhorn is back, I was like, oh, you know what, they fucked up the game again. And I was just calling.
It's still nerfed. Yeah, it's not as good as it once was. And not as good as it once was. I feel like it could have been better.
I remember when they wouldn't let me on fucking fire teams and shit because I didn't have a galley.
And I've seen motherfuckers at LFG. You, Wrath of the Machine hard mode must have Gjallarhorn. And I just look at you like, boy, I finished the raid how I fucking want to. Just because you want high DPS don't mean shit. Matter what everybody else wants, not just what your dumbass wants. Like, bitch, please.
Well, I mean, a sleeper stimulus is good, too.
I mean, I have that. See, like, I have that, but, like, you know. And I also have an exotic on Void Sword.
Wait, did I already do the Scout Rifle one? No, I didn't.
The Dark Thinker works perfectly on that. Dark Drinker against Axis works perfectly.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
I mean, how? Like, you just spam the R2 when you on him or something?
Yeah, you spam R2 when you have Tether and Weapons of Light. It does a lot of fucking damage.
Tear that ass up.
Holy shit, I fell by accident.
Tear that ass up.
I didn't even mean to move forward, my controller did that on its own. And I fucking fell again because for some reason I didn't have a second boost jump.
I'm gonna join y'all because I wanted the three chances of getting that exotic.
Exotic.
Huh? No, like there's the when you fight the three bosses at the end, you can pop three coins on each one of them and have a chance to get an exotic.
You're right. You just gave me an idea.
That's why I was like, yeah. Ah, shit, I ain't got nothing to do for the next, what, 20? 10? How much time I got left? I got 18 minutes left. So I have to go. But I'll be right back on. I just gotta move it, my game into the living room because the twins sleep in my room because they have school tomorrow. Shit. Have you ran Iron Banner with him yet, or y'all just been doing the missions?
I don't like PvP.
He's not Iron Banner. He's not a big fan of Iron Banner. He's more PvE than PvP.
I'm not a competitive person. So I don't really play PvP.
The fuck?
I mean, if you want higher gear, you don't have to go through the raid to high light gear.
I don't have to do PvE to get high light gear, you said?
If you do,
no,
if
but
you
PvP
do,
drops up to 400 light level now. Gear now.
I know it's not about that. It's not about the light gear. This is just the fact that I don't like PvP.
Oh yeah, it is a bitch right now.
It's too many fucking tryhards.
No, see, everybody keeps complaining about skill-based matchmaking. Personally, I had no problem with it. But my thing is, if you don't want tryhard, just go to fuck the PS3. Cause I felt like it was way easier then. When I was on PS3, I felt like everything was way easier. Nope.
Why do you say that?
Everyone just keep complaining. Go to PS3 if you don't like it. You might not be able to play trials or nothing, but shit. If you don't like it, go to there.
What are you talking about? PS3, they don't have skill match PvP.
They do, but it's just there's not as many tryhards. All the tryhards came to PS4. Because they wanted, you know, that flawless, they want to get flawless, become YouTubers and, you know, bullshit like that. But trust me, even I regretted getting the PS4 personally.
I mean, my PS4 came with the Destiny. I got the Destiny bundle, the white one. So.
My cousin-in-law got the Destiny fucking limited edition PS4, and it pissed me off. His dumbass don't even play PS4, Destiny that much. He don't even play it at all.
No, I got the plain one. There's two Destiny bundles they came out with. They came out with the plain white one in the very beginning, when the game first came out. And then they had the one with the markings on it. That's the one when they came out with Kingsfall. I got the plain white one.
I feel like Warlock skating is a whole lot easier than Titan skating.
I like how Alex just runs past all these enemies so I can handle them. Like, bruh, making my life way easier, thank you.
Remember the blue engrams he gets, they can drop up to 365, remember that. So you might want to kill everything before you run off.
If he gets lucky enough, they do drop at 385, if he gets lucky enough.
No.
Oh yeah, if you get lucky enough.
Lucky enough.
I've only had that happen to me twice so far.
A really tight fit right here. Reminds me of the first time I had sex.
That's what he said.
Ooh, Matrix shit.
I love how only reason anybody ever does this mission now is for the exotic Ingram farming. You rarely see somebody doing this mission just to be doing it. It's mostly
nobody really does any regular missions just
unless
to do
they're
it.
Doing it for like, unless they're just doing it for like the buck to get the hard shit.
Oh yeah. Haven't done that yet. Oh, I caught up with y'all. Yay. Two hunters, one titan. Who uses that slide perk on Blade Dancer?
Not me. I don't fucking use that shit. I don't really like it.
Say, who fucking uses that shit? Most people use the fucking quick draw perk.
I use
that
the
mainly
one,
reason why I use,
I use
that
the one
shit.
That increases
that
the. I mainly use the perk that increases like the invisibility duration, because when I use my Blade Dancer, I'm usually a medic, so I go invisible and I pick my teammates up. That was my kill. Violated.
What difficulty is this shit on?
Normal.
Huh?
Normal.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Motherfuckers aren't feeling like they want to take as much damage as they should be.
I keep on getting cool stuff pieces. How many am I supposed to get up? Pick up?
Three.
I pick up like seven already.
No, 10. You have to pick up 10 of those. Ow. Yeah, 10 of the blueprints, 3 of the weapon parts. Are you seriously gonna get him the Kvostov?
I want it.
It sucks. Dude, I think
I want it because I can.
Kvostov is better.
Are you serious? I want it because I usually smoke with the regular Kvostov and Crucible.
Yeah, as personal, I feel like the first Kvostov actually feels a whole lot better than that one. Even though that has like a shit ton of perks on it, nobody uses that shit. I see rarely anybody using it. All the ones using it mainly are the ones who are just now coming into the damn game and just wanting it for the light level. Who the fuck uses Quiver in PvE?
I mean, the fuck? What's wrong with using Quiver in PvE? I'm not fighting a fucking boss now, am I? I'm using it to kill ads.
What?
I'm using it to kill ads, not so I can fight a fucking boss.
I got these dudes. Beef. See, there would have been more orbs there had you not stole all my kills.
Fuck yourself.
You go fuck yourself.
Maybe I will.
It goes the 3 chances me and y'all have of getting an exotic. $5 says Center gets all the exotics.
Hold up. Should I pop a 3 coins down?
Yeah, I'm popping one now.
You pop 3 coins after you kill.
Every one, yeah.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying.
I mean, we could do the farming, so just see how many we can get. Or do y'all just want to kill all 3 of the bosses normally?
I don't care.
The way the farming goes is we kill 2 of them, pop and one after each one of them, and then we come in here and jump off this map right here.
I know, I've done this before. But with, what's it called? The Black Garden mission? Where you gotta kill the 3 Minotaurs? Yeah. Same thing.
Entering you ugly bitch. Wait, you can just float through this guy? What the fuck, you can just float through him? Thank you.
I can't pick it up, bro. Like,
I mean, do you want it?
Yeah.
Here. I dropped it.
I don't need it no more. Fuck out of here. You can use it. Ooh, axe.
The weak spot is that thing on that big tall thing on his damn back.
I'm gonna die.
Anything? Nope. Wait, he ain't dead yet. Will you die, fucker?
Ooh, I got an Ingram.
You son of a bitch! Fucking stole our exotic. Alright, go pop another one.
I did.
And then we kill him and go jump off the map back there. If that's what y'all want to do.
I got no more ammo. Shit. I died.
Oh, yeah, you go to these little fire things that are around the map. Shit. I'm gonna pick up the hammer. No, I don't want to pick it up, damn it! Leave me the fuck alone! You know what? Fuck you. I ain't getting your ass. They won't leave me the hell alone. I need to get some ammo. Ammo, thank you. Leave me alone, you stupid fucking ad. Come here. Thank you. When I say leave me alone, I mean fucking leave me alone. I'm gonna kill this one right here. Take the D, you bitch. Go, seriously, fuck yourself. Where the fuck did it go? What the fuck? It just jumped over my head.
This nigga just teleported. Yeah. That Matrix shit.
You're dead, bitch. Yeah! That's how you do it.
No, I didn't get killed.
And now we're gonna wipe?
Alright, yep, back here.
That legendary Ingram, you better hope that comes to like, if you take these
guys.
I did that backflip though. I'm gonna pop another,
Hey, I popped the Shiro bounty and I got a legendary Ingram.
Alright, now I need to kill one. So
I like how we all use our ghosts.
Hey, I just realized something. Me and him both kill one and every time we got the exotic. What the fuck? Oh, dude, that's funny. Me and him both killed him and we got the exotic. Oh, shit. Take the hammer and get it, Center. Center, you slacking now.
He jumped on me.
Hey, shoot the tall thing that's on his back. That's what does, that's what deals, that's where his weak spot is for us.
That little pyramid thing.
Yeah.
It looks kind of like a fucking tower on his head. Ashes. Oh shit, did you just take it off? Did you just destroy it? What the fuck? Go kill the fucker, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get ashes.
I got him, shit, leave him alone.
No, not ads, ashes. You know, the ashes to get ashes.
Bro, if you don't kill him, I'm finna kill him for you. Shit, fucking. Aw, shit, my fist of havoc don't do shit to him? Yeah, bitch.
You didn't get shit. That's been it.
Yeah, though.
Alright, kill it. Pop another one and kill the second one. I'm trying to subway help out with ads, but it's starting to get difficult because these ads are being bitches to me.
Same, they don't want to stop moving around.
Thank you. Get my damn health back, bitch.
Damn, 43,000 damage.
Did anybody else notice he shoots that sweep, see a swarm like Axis? So, when are we helping Shock with Wrath?
Oh, fuck. Whenever,
how you gonna wield
to
the thing and then die?
What's the beat case,
pick it up when you get up.
And I'm gonna die.
Oh shit, I don't got-
I'm
I
gonna fucking die.
I'm killing as many ads as I can. I'm only one person.
Oh, how did I survive that?
I will see again.
You're a bitch. He's right here by me. That orc can't do any physical damage to him unless you do it to that little tall thing on his back. I was thinking
there is no little tall thing on his back.
Urban, kill the bitch. Thank you.
There you go.
He dropped.
Did you get one? Yeah, there he is.
Alright, are we gonna kill the last one or?
I mean, we already got exotic, so hell, might as well. I call that a success. Whoever has a thing, please fucking kill him.
Hold on. I hate that these hammers, you need fucking access to these games to make it last longer.
Hello.
Alright, where the fuck are you?
Yeah, Alex.
Oh.
Shit, take a shield down. Alright, yep. Yeah. That's a success. We all three got exotic, so.
Play, go follow me. There's a Siva cluster up here. Somewhere. It's like up here or over there.
Up where?
Red, it's glowing red. It should be like up here over there. It's not up there, it's probably up here.
Yeah, it's not over here.
I can't find
on top there.
On top of where?
It should be glowing.
Dude, I'm looking too, cause I ain't got all the I ain't got no Siva clusters on this character.
Oh, there's a Siva cluster in this room.
No, it's not in this room. It's on the outside in that hallway.
I got one from in this room before.
I don't know from where. I mean, we can look around the entire room, but I don't think there's one around here.
Hello, where? What do you mean outside in the hallway?
Yeah.
If you go too far out, right? Yeah, is the one outside the hallway is oh, can't do nothing. Nope. We gotta interact first. You go there, you're gonna get the turn back zone.
There's nothing up here.
Oh, I really don't see it. Oh, I found it. There you go. I found it. Over here.
Where?
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, it was in this corner.
What's that, number 3 for me? It's right here. It was right.
Yeah,
you can
collect like 5 of them for the Gala Horn.
Nigga, I'm still in here! I did. I don't see the fucking.
Where's the one? Where's the one in the hallway?
I think I already got it. I don't see it.
Run.
Where's the one in the hallway?
It's at the end. Shit. Don't fucking leave me behind. Go fuck both of y'all and go fuck yourselves. It's no, you're never supposed
there's
to leave me behind.
Here.
Oh yeah, I know about that one.
Where the thingy at? I don't see it.
It's supposed to be somewhere down here. Oh shit, we got a turn back sign there. Nope!
Just did that extra fist of havoc. Make sure
bro,
the
my door went through the freaking. My grenade went through the door. Fuck! I threw it when the door closed and it went through the door.
There.
Thug, like, never mind. Fuck. It just went through that fucking black rectangle. I was like, I looked at it like, what the fuck? 55 kills, and I came in late.
The hell
I
is this?
Accomplished. Yeah, it's something you just got turned into a Lord of Saladin, and he gives you an exotic sword. You know, I think it's bullshit. Well, I gotta move my game to the room after I turn in this exotic Ingram. Hopefully I can get Trespasser, or maybe,
Trespasser is pretty damn cool.
I don't know what other, what is there, what special weapon would I want? I don't want Zen Meteor.
Plan C.
He said, Plan C. If I get a Plan C, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. I kinda like Plan C.
It's a good weapon. It's my first exotic
weapon. My cousin-in-law, when I first watched him play Destiny, he was like, if plan A and plan B don't work, then you just go to plan C, and then you pull out fucking plan C and just murder somebody with it. I used to watch him back in year one, watch him play Destiny back in year one. When the game was actually fucking fun.
Yeah. But it was more boring back then.
Because it wasn't as much content. But just take everything you have now. But put it back in year one form.
That would be way more fun when you think about it.
That would be fucking awesome, dude. Cause year one, I get the game was there was a lot of broken ass things there, but at the same time, it wasn't competitive. Motherfuckers aren't trying to sweat their tits off, trying like they're finna win the damn Destiny World Championship. It should be pissing me off. Motherfuckers just like I'd be going up against niggas in trials and just. 5-0 you, and then just lead the game like, oh shit, we just won the championship, let's go.
This thing is about to give me a fucking sword, lit. Carried these blades.
There are many like this. My Titan looks so damn sexy right now. Only because it's a chick. It is yours, I want his cape! You are the first. Why won't they give us the fucking cape for the Titan? Just please. I will fucking leave you alone, Bungie, if you give me that fucking cloak. That's all I want. How fucking sexy that would look.
Except for hunters.
Is that Saladin's cloak?
Yeah, hell yeah. How fucking sexy that would look on our damn Titans, dude. Oh my god. Making an exotic cloak. Whew.
Niggas just gave me a sword. He's about to wreak havoc on everything. You know you fucked
that
up when you
sword
give a
kind of does like the
sword.
Hammer, like the axe does, where you can just slam the ground, and
Yeah.
flame comes out of it and shoot
That's
forward.
kind of shit, right? People say.
Yeah, it's. I mean, it's the only exotic. You. Yeah. And I gotta go. I'll be right back.
Peace. My game is being slow.
So your game froze?
Nah, it's just being slow. Did I just complete the Rise of Iron DLC or no?
Or okay, I'll be back.
Alright.
I'm glad I was here when the vault was open. And I got to say goodbye.
I'm authorized to assist you with tower bounties only.
Unearth anything worth sharing, Hunter? If I could use it, I would keep it. I rarely have use for armor anymore. From the Cryptarchs, our history rests with you now.
Bruh.
I'm here.
They violated.
Ooh.
They gave me the plan C.
Really?
Uh-huh. I jinxed it for myself. They gave me the fucking plan C. Are you kidding me? That's fucked up. That's, huh? 352.
At what level? God damn it, they gave me Telesto. Oh, 399. Not that bad.
These skins for this sword are fucking ugly. I'm just gonna wear it on my back just because it's a one-handed sword. But I bet my bitch-ass character is still gonna hold it with two hands.
Not gonna lie, fucking Telesto at 399? What? That just made my day. I don't like the Telesto, but could use it. What do I have in my vault that's a special that I can upgrade?
I'm ashamed of this damn sword. See, like, my Dark Drinker is so much more sexy on my back.
I'm gonna have to go into the tower and see if I have a... Alright, ready? Wait, where are you? Where are you? Ready?
Let's just save a cash key.
We're gonna do some Houdini shit. Come here, we're gonna do some Houdini shit. Oh, see the cash keys is for the raid.
We're gonna do some Houdini shit, you said?
Kaboom!
I've already done this.
Now we fly.
I didn't fly. Oh. I've already done this with you, remember?
There's a SIVA cluster up the mountain. We have to climb it, and it's gonna be really, really fucking hard. So put your highest agility on.
Well done. Hold on, give me a second. Highest agility?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, since when does my gunslinger have the highest agility? And then I have to do something in my book real quick. What's this? Spoils of War? Okay, hold on. Sorry, I'm taking so damn long.
Yeah, cool. Just to get a SIVA cluster. This mountain's fucking hard to climb anyway.
SIVA cache key. Alright, so where you at?
I'm up here.
How the fuck you did that?
Over here.
Oh shit. Fuck. Fucked up. Don't push me, bitch. Push me, I'm gonna kill you.
Right. Up here. This rock.
Okay. This is fucking scary because I think I'm gonna fall because Destiny physics is stupid! Ooh.
Oh, trust me, you're gonna hate this fucking mountain, dude.
Look, we gotta climb all the way to the top.
Receive a cluster? Yeah.
Damn, that's a long way to go.
Yep.
How many clusters are there in total?
In total to collect for the Gjallarhorn, 5. But in general, like 20.
Okay. That's a bitch.
I need to collect classified fragments. That's what I need to do.
You trying to get the And that fucking bitch ass gun.
Yeah. Over here. Down here. Jump on that rock and then jump on this rock.
I almost fucked up.
Oh, you can easily fuck up on here.
Okay, what do I do next, bro?
Jump on that rock. In front of you.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know I can make that jump.
Jump on the other one. Yeah, and then you jump up here.
Oh shit. Bruh. I already. How do I know I'm a fuck up? Okay.
Alright, my first time, it took me 2 hours to get up here.
Whoa, 2 hours?
Yeah, it took me 2 hours.
Are you
I didn't
just
know
like,
how to fucking do it.
Are you, like, mentally retarded or just, like, you're just not good at jumping?
Dude, you understand. No, it's this fucking mountain. The way they made the mountain is so fucking difficult.
Looks pretty easy. So far. Oh shit, I fucked up. I fell down. I don't know where I'm at. Bruh. I fucked up. Every time I jump, it makes it worse. Oh fuck.
Just die. Okay, you're right here. That's good enough.
Every time I jump, it just like. And it put me all the way back down here. It auto respawned me. Every time you jump, it like. Bounces you off.
Just let yourself die. That's all you gotta do. Just let yourself die. This is what I'm telling you. This thing, you're gonna fucking hate this mountain.
Once I saw that I had to climb up this mountain for a fucking SIVA fragment, I hated it. I was like, shit, I gotta climb up mountains now? This is what we gotta do? This isn't worth it at all for a fucking Gjallarhorn? Oh no.
I mean, there's more SIVA clusters. I just thought help you get this one because
oh,
at
fuck.
The top is a nice,
damn
toasty,
it.
Warm fire. Get a nice, toasty, warm fire at the top. Get to just hang out there.
Fuck. I don't even want to fucking go up there now.
I'm gonna try to go up here first try. It's been a while since I climbed this fucking mountain.
Bro, I forgot where the fuck to go. How'd you get up there, nigga?
Oh! Oh shit, I almost fucked up.
How did you do that? Oh, I see. So you gotta jump across.
I think I got this first try.
It's a memory of Jolder.
It's one of the artifacts. I fucked up. No, I'm all the way down here now. Damn it, now I gotta go all the way back up there. Do I? Oh no, I don't. Okay, cool.
Are you behind me or am I behind you?
You're behind me.
Damn it. Oh, fuck! You fucking cook. You cunt. Aw, oh, damn it, they violated. Yo, every time I jump, it makes it worse. Yeah, every time. Die. No, I mean.
Just let yourself die. Oh, I made it to the top. Sweet.
Nah, I need to get up there. Fuck. Am I at least, like, slight, you like, almost box halfway? Down there.
What, ready?
No.
Ready to watch this?
No.
There's a box down there. Look out below.
Where's the box coming from? No, I didn't see shit. Oh, shit! The fuck was that? Did you just kill yourself?
Yeah. So I can spectate you. Oh, they didn't let me spectate you. I was gonna spectate you so I can tell you where to go.
I mean, right, I pretty much know where to go. I can figure it out, but it's just... Every time I fuck up, my character likes to kick off walls and shit. Trying to be a fucking... the next American Ninja Warrior.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? It keeps auto-respawning. Is that a setting, or is it just fucking do that?
Whoa! Just violated. This is one jump I can't make.
I'm gonna try to climb down.
This is one jump I can't make. I'm pretty sure I'm not even going the right way.
Shit!
I saw that.
I'm trying to jump down. That would be funny if I just like I jumped down and I ended up hitting you.
I would fucking kill you. And you just like knock me off.
Damn it.
Look at you. Look at you. You're trying to kill me.
I like how it respawns me in the spot I don't want to be respawned at. I can try to help you out.
Bruh.
Oh! 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 I did.
I saw that. Your body's ragdolls so hard. Alright, when I get to that spot again, where I keep on dying at, I want you to, like, climb down to where it's at so you can tell me how to get there.
I'm trying to climb down to you right now.
It's not climbing down, nigga. It's jumping off of the side of a mountain.
No! Oh, come on. I was almost there. I was almost there. Bullshit.
Look, this part right here, it fucks me up.
There you go, I made it.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Wait up.
Ooh. Ooh. I'm pretty sure I'm going the wrong way, but fuck it. Ooh.
Fucking myself over now.
Ooh. 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 I don't know where to go next. I'm lost now.
Hold on.
Do I have to go across? Right. Yep.
No. Yeah, you jump across, then you jump up here.
Ooh. Move, nigga. Move. Ah! Ooh, 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 this fucking bitch ass mountain. Okay.
Alright, now you jump up here.
Okay. Ooh.
Up here.
This mountain's gonna fucking kill me. This mountain's gonna drive me fucking crazy, I swear to God. Ah! Oh, my asshole.
Yeah, jump across.
Oh my God. Can I do it from here? Ooh. Ooh! My asshole! These niggas are trying to violate.
Go to your Blade Dancer. Blade Dancer has the highest, has higher.
No, ability. Actually, my gun. My Gunslinger is actually the highest.
That mic cut was so serious.
Where am I now? I'm at the jump that I can. Oh! Extreme Smotes!
Enter that one first. Go to that one first.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Right here. Then right here. Then right here. Then right here. Ooh, ooh, kill him. Then right. Ooh, ooh!
Oh, no, fuck!
Dickhead.
Alright, go to that one in front of you.
Ah!
Fuck!
My asshole.
Oh, my titties. What the fuck? Damn it. Hello, woman.
Did oh, fuck this down? Game.
I just pushed you down, I'm sorry.
No, you didn't. This is alright.
I don't, something like that. It depends on the package. Fuck!
Yeah. Out of here. I thought you just take the picture and email it to your house.
No. They send you the example, like, the sample pictures. Fuck!
Out of here. Luckily, these two saved, so...
Bro.
You have mine saved.
Bro, where do I go?
You have mine saved in your phone?
Where do I go?
Hold on, I'm trying to get to you.
Oh, I figured that out.
Yeah, you go up there. Go, I got you. I got you. Just step on my head. I got you.
Nigga, that's not gonna work. Nigga, that's not gonna work! Alright. Okay. Okay. How am I gonna do this?
You see the fire?
Kinda. No.
No.
Bruh. I don't know where to jump next.
Alright, yeah. Up here.
Up where? Oh.
And then the Siva cluster is like around here on the floor.
Man, I don't see shit.
It's red.
Okay. Found it. It's on the edge. That's a nice ass view.
Yes! Give me.
Alright. So I just jumped down from here?
Yeah, but you'll die.
No, die? I survived. I survived and made it all the way to the bottom. Bitch. Let's see if you can make it.
Watch me die. Watch me die. Look at that.
Dickhead. Yo, I made that perfect jump though. I'm saving that.